Hey guys, it's me, Vix123, and welcome to some Titanfall 2 gameplay. We are going to be checking out the Bounty Hunt gameplay. You're going to be getting my first impressions of the game, having traveled to the other side of the world to record this. I flew from the UK to LA, Los Angeles, to the Respawn Entertainment headquarters to record this gameplay. So huge thanks to EA for taking me out there for that, and it was well worth it. You can have a vague look at some of the loadouts right here. This is, you know, when I was very, very new to playing the pre-alpha tech test, which was, is very early stage. There's still a lot of work to be done. I'm still learning how to use the grapple right there. Definitely my favorite thing. On the 19th of this month, they will be launching the actual tech test. So you can find out more about that through the link in the description below. But first of all, what are we playing? What is Bounty Hunt? Well, the way this game works is you've got your pilots and your titans. As per usual, pilots get kills to get closer to bringing in their Titanfall, and they can jump in that and do great stuff. There are drops in of AI specters, grunts, and other stuff, as you can see right here. They're not the brightest bunch in the box, and you use them to kind of farm up bounty, which is what you can see me doing right here. And then at random points in the match, you'll be able to go to a bank, two banks of the map, which are the same for both teams, and deposit the bounty that you picked up. The thing is, whenever you get killed by an enemy pilot or enemy pilot and their titan, you will lose half of your bonus, half of your bounty, to them. What you just see me do there is amp up my weapon, so that's a pilot ability that you can charge up, as well as your titan coming in. And when you call on your titan, as you'll be able to see later on, you can actually charge up an ability in there as well. So the idea of this game mode is to kill as many pilots, enemy pilots, and AI as you can. And then once the bank's open, get there, drop off the cash that you've built up, and store it for your team, and it's a race to see which team can do that fastest. You can actually kind of wait by the banks, which you may see me do once or twice, and pick up some kills there, which can be huge. Obviously, you get that bounty straight from the enemy players. They're ready to drop it off. So there's a lot of strategy in this mode, and that's what I'm loving seeing so far in Titanfall 2 at this early stage, is that, you know, going from Titanfall 1 to Titanfall 2, a lot more general content, and the mechanics still there as they are. The pace still pretty fun. So as you can see, the bank is open now. I'm going to go and deposit my bonus right here, 202, and that poor guy. There you go. I'm going to get 60 budget from him as well, or bounty, whatever you want to call it. Deposit and get to go. So let's talk a little bit more about the games I call my Titan right here. The grapple you'll see me using consistently. By far my favorite of the, kind of abilities of each class. There's a stim boost, there is a grappling hook, and there's all sorts of different things like that. There are also, you know, gravity nades, different types of grenades. You can actually grapple into people to kill them, but I love using it just for movement, as you'll see around this game. The Titan that I'm using right here has a special ability that is a big chest-mounted laser cannon that you can see I'm charging up in the bottom left. The other abilities I have are my little vortex field on L1, which allows me to suck in projectiles and send them back at whoever I'm going up against, in this case an enemy Titan. There we go, that was my R1, the shoulder-mounted laser beam. Then my triangle is a little kind of proximity mine-type thing. And that is that for the main abilities for now. Titan on Titan battling, again, I absolutely love this kind of stuff. I've always been more of a fan of games, you know, where you can really, you have time, there's a decent time to kill. The longer the time to kill, for me, the better, because it means that, you know, there's a little more strategy. I love the idea that someone else can sneak up behind you with a Titan, but if you use your abilities correctly, then you can actually take them out and win that battle right here. I'm getting caught up, so I'm like, bang, pull out the big laser beam, hit him in the feet, hit him in the chest, do some big damage. I think, actually, do I manage to win this fight? I think this is actually really close. This is a good one. So, again, this goes to show he came in at a 2v1 with full health. I'm going to go up against him. I'm going to really wait out that last moment before ejecting and let my Titan carry on fighting, and then use my handheld weapon with the help of a teammate to actually take him out. Right there. So again, you know, I love the ability of being able to do that, but you get the best of both worlds in this game, as you guys have seen. I can run around like a fast grappling man. Again, I'm still getting used to it. You can actually, like, slingshot yourself as well to really cool positions and actually use it to, you know, kind of do slingshotting attacks, which I think is super, super awesome. You've got the wall running, double jumping, standard stuff you are used to seeing. So again, I can kind of slide myself under straight into the depot right here. And I should actually add that the match that you'll watch after this, just to check out a bit more of the gameplay and the other map, was recorded before this game, so I did have a little bit less of an idea what I was doing. Also, bear in mind that everyone we're playing with right here is, you know, a YouTuber or, you know, a press site owner, so this isn't just the general public. These were some pretty decent players we're playing against, so keep that in mind as you are watching the gameplay. But I think I've covered the main basis of, you know, my first impressions of Titanfall 2, what is exactly going on in this gameplay, in this game mode. And obviously, I also want to hear your thoughts on what you've seen so far and what things you'd like to see, you know, added or changed, because that's, you know, what the tech testing is going to be all about. That's, you know, part of why we went out to LA as well. It wasn't just to play the game and record it and show you guys. It was also to give our feedback on it. Also, another actually feature, there we go. So you can see that I just picked up a little battery. And that is built into the health system of the Titans. So you can jump on an enemy Titan and rip out the battery. What you can also do is jump on a friendly Titan and insert a battery once you've picked it up. And if you die to an enemy pilot, you will actually drop the battery. So that's a, you know, another strategic way of managing Titan's health. You can go, you can steal a battery from an enemy Titan, you know, take their health down, then find a friendly Titan, bam, put in the battery, and give him a little bit more shielding. So that is another really cool, you know, strategic feature that is added in. So it goes beyond just, you know, a shooter to, you know, a really strategic shooter, which is awesome. Obviously, I've got my secondary weapon, anti-Titan weapon right here. And in this game, actually, we did just kind of pick up, if you get a few Titans together and just take out theirs as soon as they drop, you're going to be having definitely a good time. So that honestly, oh, here we go. Do I manage to, yeah, swing around the corner a little bit. That is pretty much going to conclude my first impressions. For the rest of this video, I'm going to stop rambling on and just let you guys watch. Oh, here we go. Here's me stealing a battery, actually. There we go. To get the kill. And I've got this battery. And I can save it for my Titan, if need be. So, yeah, like I say, this is the new Bounty Hunter game mode in Titanfall 2 multiplayer gameplay. Let me know what you think. Keep an eye out for another Titanfall 2 gameplay tomorrow, in which I'll be checking out the Pilots versus Pilots game mode and the Amped Hardpoint game mode. That is just about it. Enjoy the rest of the gameplay, and I'll see you all on the next one, which, if it is by now released, it will be linked down below. Leave a like rating, of course, if you did enjoy also, and see ya!
Stand a chance. Keep fighting, pilot. Engaging multiple Titans. Splitter rifle may exceed operational limits.
Hostile pilot detected. Splitter rifle on target.
Good job, pilot. Don't let up.
directions, but keep your eyes on the prize.
Titans are engaging you. I recommend targeting the closest enemy first. Outnumbered 2-1. Offensive option. Splitter rifle on full spread. Warning. Hostile Titanfall detected. Warning. Enemy pilot attacking. Friendly pilot attacking your target.
Keep it up, eh? Almost got this one.
Outnumbered.
Titan is ready. Stand by for Titanfall.
Transferring controls to pilot. Warning, enemy pilot attacking. Warning, enemy pilot attacking. Warning, hostile pilot on call. Critical damage. Advise vortex shield. Warning, enemy pilot attacking. Laser core standing by. Ion laser core activated. Enemy Titan down. Rifle on target. Hostile destroyed. Take evasive action. I'll counter 2-1. Defensive option. Tripwire mines.
Victory is in our grasp.
Enemy Titan eliminated. Warning. Enemy pilot attacking. Warning. Multiple enemy pilots attacking. Warning. We have a hostile pilot on the hull. You returned safely, pilot. Enemy pilot destroyed. Target eliminated. Well done. Hostile pilot KIA. Destroyed.
attacking.
Stay on track. We're winning this one.
Firing laser core. You are outnumbered by hostile titans. Enemy titan destroyed. Friendly titan attacking your target. Warning, critical damage sustained. Advise defensive systems. Pilot attacking. Target destroyed. Impressive shot.
Total domination. We win, they lose. Just how I like it.